Hello, and in this video, I'm going to show you a special method to delete the header and footer from just one page in a Word document. So I have a very simple document here. It's about 6-7 pages, but there's one particular page that I don't want the header and footer to appear there, which is part 2. If you're working on a long or complex Word document, very often you will encounter this scenario that you don't want the header and footer to appear on the first page of a new chapter, or on the first page of a new section, or on the first page of a new part like this one. Okay, so let's learn how to do it. Now first, we will need to go to the end of the previous section and insert a section break. So go to Layout, go to Breaks, and then select Section Breaks next page. So basically all the pages before part 2 will be put into one section, and then part 2 onwards, it will be another section. Now double click on the top of the page, and this will activate the header and footer dialog box. Once it is activated, check on this option, Difference First Page. So basically what different first page does is that it will hide only the header and footer for the first page of a new section, which is exactly what we want. So you can see that there's no header and footer on part 2, but the header and footer for part 1, and then the header and footer for all the pages before and after part 2 will still remain. So this is the easiest and quickest way to remove a header and footer from a particular page in a Word document. I hope you have found this video useful. That's it for now. Happy learning, and see you in the next video.